He was the one who sought for me. He was the one who looked for me. He was the one who found me when I was wandering far away. You did not look for Jesus. He looked for you. So you now notice that he always would gravitate towards those who are called sinners. And tax collectors was one of the category of people that we are called sinners. Which we saw a chief of tax collector. His name was what? Zacchaeus. But the thing lovely about Zacchaeus is that even though I'm a brief guy, I'm a short guy, my mind goes out for Jesus. People look down on me, but my mind goes out for Jesus. If I could climb the fig tree or the sycamore tree and just have a glimpse of him, there is something about seeing him. For just the way the serpent was lifted up in the wilderness, so shall the Son of Man be lifted up, that whoever sees him, immediately you see him, it provokes a metamorphosis. You become like what you see. If I'm preaching, you say loud amen. So I just want to see him. I just want to see him. I know I'm not perfect, but I want to see him. I know I'm not good. I want to see him. Tax collectors are called sinners. I'm the chief. That means I'm the chief of sinners. But I just have to see this guy. When he saw Jesus, Jesus stood, beckoned on him and said, come down. Today, I'm going to your house. Because there's something about Jesus that will make him identify. Oh my goodness. You know, I don't know who you are under the sound of my voice, but everybody thinks that you are so much of a sinner and they don't want to identify with you. Let me tell you, the day you meet my Jesus, he will embrace you just the way you are. We don't discriminate. That is who God is. Are you guys only getting what I'm trying to say? He don't discriminate. I remember that there was no time maybe for the prodigal son to take his bath or brush his teeth. He came just the way he is. But when he came down to his father, the father planted a kiss on that young boy, as stinking as he was, and gave him a warm embrace, because that is who God is. Yeah. If you love this God, can you go ahead and put your hands together and just